Hi, hello and welcome to another edition of 2-Minute Thursdays with Gao Fei from Easy Kids English Training Center. Today, I would like to talk about the auxiliary will. In general, we think that when we use the auxiliary will, we will be talking about the future. It could be far into the future, or it could be to express probability, like, maybe I will do this, or probably I will do that, or I will go to America next year. That's usually what we think of when we think about will. It's way into the future. But today, I would like to introduce you to another use of will. Let's say, for example, that I have my keys in my hand, and all of a sudden, oh, I dropped them. You are a very nice person, and you offer to pick the keys for me. So you would say, don't worry, Gao Fei, I'll pick them up. Right? I will pick them up. This is not far into the future, and this is not probability. This is an offer that you make at the moment of speaking. You make a decision. You decide to pick the keys for me at the moment of speaking. That's what we say, I will pick them up. All right? Well, guys, that's it for this edition of 2-Minute Thursdays. I hope that you can like, comment and share this video, and see you again next Thursday. Bye for now.